The lead. The champion thrives in these situations. Pride and heart will be tested. A clash for the title here in this Falls Count Anywhere match, where the pinfall can be counted any place in the arena. And things are underway with Undertaker, Batista, and Steve Austin.
The element of chaos in this match cannot be understated. The champion needs to be prepared for unfamiliar terrain, because that's likely where this is ending up.
He's looking for something. This could get dangerous.
Tagged with a punch.
Undertaker retaliates. He'll head to the ring. Ooh, a big uppercut. Stone Cold with a well-timed shot.
Way to steer clear.
And what need is there to go looking under the apron like this? And now with the kendo stick in hand, he's ready to do some real damage.
Ooh, and the damage is just going to keep on coming if you can't find the defense for this. He's able to fend off the attack. Kendo stick to the skull.
Oh, and these attacks are spelling nothing but trouble. I don't care who you are, you can't take consecutive attacks like that without it affecting you.
Ooh, skull rattling.
The challenger eating up some damage.
Oh, to the body with the chair. Heading back to the ring.
Able to get the advantage here.
And that one busted up Austin, too.
Undertaker saw it coming.
Yeah. And Batista gets warded off.
Uh-oh, eats a punch to the face. Punch right in the head.
Oh, oh man.
Boom, DDT.
Draped across the top rope.
Clubbing forearm. And he heads out of the ring. No countouts, no worries. And he's taking this to the outside now.
He's heading back to the ring.
To the outside.
This could get wild.
A nice shot by the Undertaker.
Now one of the best strikers in the business.
Was trying to make a big splash with that, but there was no water in the pool.
Overhand connects. Able to get out of the way.
He reverses it. Outside the ring now.
What's the plan here?
Whoa, not quite yet.
Batista sidesteps it.
What a knockout punch!
Oh, man. Ooh, that knee knocking the wind out of him.
Oh, that can rock you.
Oh, good night. Quick back elbow. Detours that offense. Dominating shoulder tackle. Dominating shoulder tackle.
Some hard offense landing on the champ.
But you have to admit, at this point in a Falls Count Anywhere match, there's no way you didn't expect things to be going much, much worse for him, Cole.
Unpacks a well-placed punch.
Batista turns it around. Batista's looking to put the dead man down.
The animal is getting ready to feed.
Oh, my God.
One wicked attack after another.
Oh, a strong impact.
Evade.
Got him set up. This could be it, Corey.
First up top. A diving knee drop.
Finds room, lands a jawbreaker.
That one scattered.
And he's already taken more hits up there than he should have to handle.
The challenger's hopes are slipping away.
This is getting hard to watch, guys. We might need to stop this one.
Batista needs to find the beast within him now.
These are dangerous attacks on their own, but now the damage is exponentially multiplying.
There is nothing but malintent behind each of these attacks. Oh, man.
Punch connects.
The animal looking for it. Here it comes.
The title exchange hands. Austin looking to open up a can on the Undertaker.
The champions need to finish the job. The challenger forces a shoulder up.
Look at the look on his opponent's face, Kurt. He can't believe it.
And you gotta wonder if desperation starts to kick in for Stone Cold or if he stays the course.
Running DDT!
Timely reversal on Undertaker.
And he said, "You're not getting me with that this time."
Target acquired and destroyed. He's turning the tables.
Great awareness by the dead man.
Bam! Down he goes.
Undertaker's gonna finish Batista.
Batista finds the advantage.
And he's set up. This could be it, Corey.
Oh,
delivers a leg drop.
Boom! Batista with a great shot.
Just one step ahead.
What a punch. Caught square by the haymaker. And that was a precisely measured attack. And once again, Austin hit with a hard shot from the competition.
Austin being tested in a way he rarely has over the course of his career.
Down with the leg drop. And that nails all the time he wants. Got it scouted. Uh-oh. Batista setting him up. It could be time.
The champ's eyes look glazed over.
He knew that was coming.
Undertaker had that scouted.
Here's the pin time.
Wait, what? Wow.
That's pretty unbelievable, Cole.
Dominating shoulder tap. The champ's shoulders are down. Shoulder up before the count.
I'm having a hard time believing that one.
With a championship on the line. He breaks up the pin, and Corey, the match continues.
I love it.
Right to the heart.
Stops the attack. With a hit to the gut.
Running DDT!
A well-timed dodge.
Reciprocating the initial reversal.
Two-handed.
Jones tears the pin to retain. He kicks out before the count starts.
What is it gonna take to put him away?
Continues to focus on that region of the body.
Surely is pinpointing that spot.
The temple's being made a target. Kick to the gut.
Ooh, brutal form.
Now a pin for the championship. And he kicks out of the pin in one.
Not quite enough to put him away.
Big forearm.
Ooh, merciless looking blow.
He was elusive there.
Behind it. Oh, got Austin back.
DDT!
Wow. Oh, the elbow connects. And he's pulled the ring apron up, looking under there for something.
A steel chair? Something we all know can be a devastating weapon.
Batista able to roll back. Attack to the midsection. He has
got him set up.
This could be it, Corey.
Batista bomb.
Gonna see a new champ. Cover by the champ.
Kick out of the title fight continues.
Getting dangerously close to ending it all there.
for yet another exclamation mark.
Good God.
We could have a new champion for the win.
Two.
New champion. I can't believe it.
Here is your winner.
Performance. Huge win here in this triple threat match.
To win a triple threat match, you need incredible skill, instincts, or luck. Dare I say, tonight's winner showed all three in victory.